story.
It is the biggest one-day fall since the global financial crisis of 2007 and 2008. Chinese stocks dropped more than 8% today as investors around the world question China's economy. And that comes after last week's sharp declines, the Shanghai Composite Index losing more than 11% of its value in only 5 trading sessions. Add in today's tumble, and all of the Chinese market's gains made this year are wiped out.
A primary cause of the market meltdown is investor money pouring into Chinese stocks as the economy keeps slowing down and company profits get weaker.
Investors around the world are reacting to China's economic problems. Last week, the Dow dropped more than 1,000 points, its worst week since 2011. However, some analysts believe the stock market is simply undergoing a much-needed correction, and they expect it will bounce back.
We've gone 46 months without a decline of 10% or more, which is very long compared with the 18-month average. The stock market traditionally has volatility. We've actually experienced a very limited amount of volatility in the past several years. And now I think investors are getting unnerved because we're getting back to normal.
Others fear this is a bear market, which would mean stocks would keep heading lower in the months ahead. The U.S. Federal Reserve is another factor in the market meltdown. It's been signaling that with an improving economy, it could start raising rates to keep inflation in check. Many investors feel it's too early for a rate increase because global economic growth is slowing down, and a rise in rates could make things worse.
This is probably the worst time for the U.S. to raise interest rates, just because for the sake of it. Global economic growth rate is falling and maybe in recession.
For now, analysts say it will take just a little time and investors will wait for the smoke to clear so they'll be able to see where stocks are going in the months and years ahead. Ephraim Graham, CBN News.